consumers, people that work.
There is no evidence that food or the food chain is participating in transmission of this virus, and people should feel comfortable and feel safe in the now. There are many other reasons why we need to protect and we need to cook our food properly, and there are many other contaminants of food that occurs, but I think we should not be placing COVID as a risk in this area.
Can you unmute yourself and ask your question?
Good afternoon.
Funding the ACT Accelerator will cost a tiny fraction in comparison to the alternative where economies retract further and require continued fiscal stimulus packages. Before spending another $10 trillion on the consequences of the next wave, we estimate...
Zéro, donc vous verbalisez toutes les personnes qui n'ont pas de masque. On est d'accord là-dessus. Hein. On est d'accord là-dessus.
C'est lui, vous faites un recueil verbal. Soit sur la plateforme du tram, ou un petit peu en amont, en direction du 5-7, pour 7 mouvements, pour tout ce qui est un peu plus clair.
Sedan, c'est quel département ?
Scientists and conservationists alike are beginning to count the cost of an oil spill from a Japanese bulk carrier in Mauritius, which leaked. Scientists and conservationists alike are beginning to count the cost of an oil spill from a Japanese bulk carrier in Mauritius, which leaked about 1,000 tons of oil into the country's pristine waters. The MV Wakashio struck a coral reef on the southeast coast of Mauritius on July 25 and began leaking oil last week. Leading conservationists believe the spill has set back 2 decades worth of restoring the natural wildlife and plants in the lagoon. Oceanographer and environmental engineer Vasen Kabamutu says the location of the spill is particularly sensitive.
We are here to mourn the loss of life and also to show the solidarity with the victims.
Very well, he was very well.
Now, please.
Okay.
A few more seconds.
Yeah, just here is good. We're there. Great.